that thing does not stand.
Wonderful, sweet, nice promises that nobody has how you go to.
Defining leadership, not as a position, but as an ability to influence others.
Let me begin with the people we empower to execute that very change. Let me begin with
you. I come up by my soul. I hope you get all the credentials. I hope the people vote you.
I have to say, it's pretty much hard. Of course, I'm a woman, so anywhere I go, the first thing I will be seen as is just a woman. In fact, I think someone once told me that, what business do I have in entrepreneurship? I'm married, so I should just take care of my husband and my children. But, you know, I don't honestly believe that just taking care of your family is just what you're supposed to do as a woman. You need to actively participate. Yes. What can you contribute to your country? You don't even have to ask what plans does your country have for you. You yourself, you need to ask yourself, what can you contribute, and start it now. Our obligations to our country can never cease. The future belongs to us all. So I think
me so and not the brother nobody, but sometimes they misunderstand me. And I keep it simple. I don't really care what anybody and about me. I just try to keep my head up. There's no need for compromise. And there's no time, so no delay. Just be maintaining it up. Motivating, elevating, fortified, and visualizing. Every day providing for my peeps and family. But I still they want to run me down.